question. What you said is like you live in the fifth floor and you feel a bit ungrounded. Maybe you can see from the positive aspect. And maybe the fifth floor is allowing you to see the city better than you were in the ground. And being in the fifth floor is you are getting more light. And your flat is it has a lot of light during the day and the sun comes inside. And the person who lives in the basement, it doesn't. And also the person who lives down is getting a lot of energy from the flats and you are lighter because you are in the top. See it from the positive aspects, because to feel grounded, you don't need to be in the ground. You can still feel grounded by focusing your feet. If it helps, maybe you can put feet in water and salt and do a massage in your feet, or with meditation, imagine your feet that is connecting to the ground. And another thing that I would recommend is go to nature more often. You can go every day, it would be fantastic. If not, try as often as possible. And if you really feel ungrounded, you can try to walk barefoot. Take out your shoes and walk with no shoes. And that it will help you to feel more grounded. And if it's necessary as well, put your hands. Sometimes I sit down in the grass and I put my hands and I feel the connection to air. If it's raining, you always can hug a tree. That's another way to feel more connected.